I just learned that Chris lives out of his car, and this is Drinking Games. I'm Chris.
And I'm Dan.
Welcome to Drinking Games. What do we got on tap this week?
Today, we're playing EA's Fightnight Round 3.
EA Sports, it's in the game!
Yes, Dan, it is surely in the game. And today, the game is boxing.
Now, is this foxy boxing?
Only if you like men.
I'm aroused. What type of rules do we have?
Well, let's get into our lightweight rules. In the lightweight division, you will have someone else in your corner. They'll be drinking, you will not.
In the heavyweight division, you, yourself, drink.
Yes, which makes things far more complicated.
Now, what type of rules do we have while playing the game?
Well, every time you're knocked down on the mat, your partner needs to take a drink until you get back up.
No! Save by the bell!
You're down! You gotta get up!
Bell!
No!
Bell!
You're still down!
No, save by the bell, man!
No, there's no save by the bell! You're down! You
this
gotta
is boxing! I'm saved by the bell!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven! Oh, on seven, he's up!
And remember, a drink is whatever you say, but keep it consistent.
Yes, every time you are completely knocked out and lose the match, your partner drinks, finishes his drink, and the other person's drink.
Nine! It's over! It's over! Finish your drink! Kyle, finish your drink!
Chris, me and my expert gaming buddies are getting bored of these baby rules. Let's move to the heavyweight division.
In the heavyweight division, you yourself, the player, will be drinking every time. In fact, everyone will be drinking for all of these rules.
Say goodbye to your motor skills. It's drinking time. First heavyweight rule, at the end of every round, everyone takes a drink.
If at any time the announcers say, oh, he didn't see that one coming, and the ones you don't see always hurt the most, everyone takes a drink.
Oh, and the ones you don't see always hurt the most.
Drink, buddy. In the corner, in my corner. All right.
If you get a TKO or judge's decision in your favor, your opponent's side takes a drink.
And if your manager has to heal a cut, you drink while you're healing your cut.
Take too long. Start drinking. Okay, here we go. I'm almost healed. That's one cheek, and there's another cheek.
Sounds pretty good, because I have a cut on my left butt cheek that I'd like healed. And now let's take a look at the annals of gaming history with Pac-Man.
Here we are back in the 1980s playing Pac-Man. And drinking. It's a classic drinking game. Every time you clear a map, you take a drink. Every time you die, take a drink. Every time you pick up a power pellet, you drink until you lose your powers.
And speaking of Pac-Man, it's important to always have a lot of food.
That's right, Chris. It's time for another PSA of drinking safety. This is rule 42. Don't be rude. Supply some food.
Drink this.
But I'm a lightweight.
Bitch, drink it.
Damn.
Wrong!
God bless drunk actors, am I right, folks? We're gonna rewind the footage to see exactly when this went wrong, but I think we all have a good idea. We see Redhead getting the Xbox controller rechargeable pack, that's nice. She gives her friend a stern warning to drink the drink. He's got no food in his system. That drink goes straight to his head, causing him to pass out in a ridiculous, hilarious manner. All joking aside, no food in your system means alcohol takes you out of the game quick. So if you want the fun to last, don't be rude, supply some food. And now for your viewing pleasure, let's take a look at what should have happened.
Here, drink this.
But I'm a lightweight.
Bitch, drink it.
Okay, dear.
Nice. Well, that's gonna wrap up another episode of Drinking Games. In the studio, I'm Dan.
And I'm Chris.
And remember, game responsibly.
And we're throwing in the towel.